Assalamualaikum and a very good afternoon. My name is Fadlina Zakri. I'm 35 years old and currently I'm working as a tax consultant. I'm a tax practitioner and also a company secretary by practice. I would like to tell about the environment in Dr. Liao's class. I find it very interesting, whereby we have been performing few presentations, and also we have the one that I find interesting is the activity based learning, whereby each group present activities from the topics in our marketing class, and also there will be involvement from the whole class, so whereby it creates a really active response. And at the same time, because our class is at during the evening time, so if there's lectures or only give normal lectures using slides, and then the class, it tends to create a boring situation in the class. But then in this marketing class lectured by our lecturer, I find it very interesting because he doesn't use slides, and his tone of voice is very loud, so he can attract the whole class. Okay, and then about the not interesting part is whereby usually I can say it's 95% interesting. I don't find it not interesting. It's just that there was one time, I don't know, maybe doctor was a bit emotional on that day. It seems that we couldn't meet his requirement, and then he tend to be like a bit pissed off lah on that day. That's the only thing that I found on that day. The rest is 95% I mean interesting. Okay. What have I gained from this marketing class is that I know so many new terms about marketing, and then at the same time, as all of us know, entering MBA is a source of getting new knowledge, right? So every day is like a new journey, and we learn so many new things. And so that's what I can say from this class lah. Thank you so much.
Perfect.